Welcome to our channel. My name is Sylvia and I work at Autenti as a product specialist. Today, I will tell you how to sign the document with a qualified signature, SimplySign. Let's get started. In the process of signing a document with a qualified electronic signature, SimplySign, all you need is an email address used during the identification process, a one-time token code that you will generate via SimplySign mobile application on your phone, the PIN code you defined in the process of activating the qualified signature. The signing process is as follows. You receive an email with a link directing you to the document on the Autenti platform. Remember, if you want to sign a document that already contains other qualified signatures, please refer to an episode on Autenti Classic. A link to the video can be found in the description below. Read the content of the file given to you to sign. Then, select your e-signature provider, in this case, SimplySign. Tick the required consents. Click Next. In the next step, enter your email address and provide the one-time token. You will generate it in the SimplySign mobile application downloaded during the certificate activation. Open the application and select the Generate Token option. Enter the code digits into the form. Then, click Next and select your active certificate from the list. After selecting the certificate, the option to enter the PIN will be displayed. Now click Sign. The document has been successfully signed and Autenti will inform all persons indicated in the process. A signed document will be sent to your inbox. Do you want to sign a copyright transfer document or perhaps an employment contract? In both cases, a qualified electronic signature will be required. Visit our website or consult with our advisor and order SimplySign qualified signature from Autenti.